May God bless and keep you always. May your wishes all come true. May you always do for others and let others do for you. May you build a ladder to the stars and climb on every rung. May your love stay forever young. Everyone, let's all raise a glass and toast to the health, happiness, prosperity, and long lives of the bride and groom. L'chaim.
I'm truly grateful to be here today as your maid of honor and to be part of this special day for the both of you. When Dylan first came into Fawn's life, she was filled with such overwhelming excitement. Fawn, I'm not sure if you remember, but there were a couple nights where we stayed up and didn't go to sleep talking about how you really wanted for you and Dylan to be together. And here we are today, you're making that happen. So I want to congratulate the both of you. Everyone, let's toast to Fawn and Dylan. Congratulations on the love that has brought you here today as bride and groom. And I wish you best wishes on the journey that you will take as husband and wife. Cheers.
I'll share the sentimental story of Dylan and Fawn's first kiss. April 2008, Delta Sig is having one of her classic Saturday night ragers with lots of good times and binge studying for all you adults out there. But this wasn't any old rager. Something rare happened. Something so rare you had to be there to believe. Dylan Rothman showed up with a girl. But this wasn't any old girl. This is a young lady by the name of Fawn Gwynallen. You could tell Dylan wanted to make the move all night, but didn't have the confidence to do so. A brother by the name of Harrison Weber noticed his troubles and decided to help out a bit by chanting his name. Taking notice, everyone else at the party decided to join in the chant. Dylan, Dylan. A rush of confidence overtook Dylan, and he decided to go for his move. And that's when everyone knew that the relationship and marriage will last. But in all seriousness, I've never met a more dedicated and caring person than Dylan and a more loving lady than Fawn. I wish them both a marriage full of love and a life full of adventures together. Mazel tov.
My best friend telling me how much she cared about you, hearing about the exorcist stares and that first kiss, the excitement that you were going to brave the jump from friendship to dating. The two of you and the memories we share are so special to me. and I am grateful to have shared in so many adventures with you both. I look forward to being there for you in the adventures to come. To Fawn and Dylan, may the joys you share today be the beginning of a lifetime of great happiness and fulfillment. I love you both.
Always be faithful, never take you for granted. I promise to give you a kiss and say, I love you, have a good day, every morning before work, and ask how your day went every evening. I promise to help you all your water bottles and pasta sauce jars. I promise to always find you adorable, even on your worst of bad hair days. I promise to make you laugh every day. I promise to always take care of you, even when you think the smallest cold is the end of the world. I promise to give you space when I get on your nerves. I promise to be by your side, through good times and through bad. I promise to support and encourage your dreams and your goals. I promise to travel the world with you and share new adventures with you. I promise to let you win most of the time, even though life is not a game of Fawn Ball. I promise to take myself out of my comfort zone for you. I promise to always cheer you up when you're down. I promise to always put you and our future family first with every decision that I make. And I promise to be the best husband that I could be, to shelter you, defend you, provide for you, and believe in you for the rest of my life.
The reasons I love you, respect you, and need you are endless. From the quiet, good night, baby, and soft kiss when you think I'm already asleep, to your infectious laugh and silly faces, to the glass of water waiting for me next to the bed every night, to the way you care for our home without need of recognition, to our rambling talks and arms always open for cuddles. You've taught me to worry less. Granted, I'm still working on that. You've taught me to respect your perspectives, even when they differ from my own. You've taught me to take my time and always have something to look forward to. You've taught me courage to fight when it appears we might fail. You've taught me to find joy, even when life seems too static. You've patiently and selflessly given me more than I ever could have imagined. And from this moment until my last, I promise to let you win at Wii Bowling now and then. I promise to keep all your secrets and tell you all of mine. I promise to listen to you lecture about technology and act like I'm just as excited about it as you are. I promise to appreciate every time you wash the dishes voluntarily. I promise to love you, not blindly, but unconditionally. And I promise that from this day forward, You don't just have my heart. You have my dreams. You have delusion. You have my faith. And you have my soul. Thank you. Now, in keeping with the Scottish tradition, I present you with my McFarlane clan tartan. May this not just be a symbol of your welcome into my family, but also be a symbol of the home we will build together. The combination of two distinct cultures, strengthened by centuries of tradition, ritual, and love.
Et
Yerushalayim.
Al.
Rosh.
Simchati.
Mazel tov!
I give her all my love, that's all I do. And if you saw my love, you'd love her too. I love her. She gives me everything and tenderly. The kiss my lover brings, she brings to me. And I love her. A love like ours could never die. As long as I have you near me. Bright are the stars that shine, dark is the sky. I know this love of mine will never die, and I love her.
Give it up for them.
We're on top of the world. We're on top of the world now, darling, so don't let go. Can I call you mine? So can I call you mine now, darling, for a whole lifetime? My heart finally trusts my mind. And I know somehow it's right. And oh, we've got time, yeah. So darling, just say you'll stay by my side. And oh, we've got love, yeah. So darling, just swear you'll stand by my side. Somehow it's right. And oh, we got time, yeah. So darling, just where you'll stay by my side. And oh, we got love, yeah. So darling, just where you'll stand by my side. Top of the world now, darling, so don't let go.
One, two, three, four.
And oh, we
time. Yeah, we got love. So darling, just where you stay, right by my side.